Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can password protect a folder on your MacBook OS. So without wasting any time, let us begin. So I want to set a password on this folder movies here. So click on the search icon at the top right corner. In search, type disk utility. Open disk utility. Once here, click on the file button at the top bar. Click on new image and click on image from folder. Now choose the folder you want to password protect. Click on choose. Now in encryption, you can either choose 128-bit or 256-bit. 256-bit is a bit slower but more secure. I would personally choose 128-bit. Now set a password for your folder. Click on choose. Now in image format, don't forget to choose read or write. Now click on save. It will take some time to create the .dmg file depending on the size of your folder. So I would recommend choosing a folder of small size to make this process faster. Click on done. Here you can see that the movies.dmg file has been created. Double click to open it. Write the password you just set previously. Click on OK. Now go to Finder. And here you can see the movies folder has been opened. And you can access your files from here. You can also copy other files in this folder as well. For example. Or you can delete your files from here as well. Once you have done your work in the movies folder, double click on the movies icon and click on eject movies. You can also delete your previous folder. Now all your files are password protected in this movies.dmg file. So thank you for watching guys. If you found this video helpful, please leave a like.